Hello.
Instead, we get nothing but a lot of noise from the boss.
You'll get a lot more nothing if you keep whining about it.
Help us, please! Are you really here to save us all? Don't give up.
Thanks a plenty, stranger.
If you break all your tools, we'll just make a dig with you. That Uruk was a waste of spice anyway.
All that pain over a stupid broken shovel.
Roll at one! Come on. Don't you want to crack the whip instead of having it cracked over you?
You'll be the death of us talking like that.
Here now. Think I'm talking about talk? I'm talking about
less whining, more biting.
Here's the first throw I'll cut.
These slaves are doomed.
No, they are merely going to die. It is we that are doomed. These towers reach from yesterday to tomorrow. I live on in these stones.
Fight me blade to blade! I'll snap you like... You maggot! You don't stand a chance! And if you try to run, I'll drag you down, so help me! You think I forgot that one? Take his head! I know that trick! Smash Nopus's shield! Useless ranger! What a better look for the pack of goons! Time for murder! Show me who's worthy! Ah! Tear it apart!
Food! Greedy guts! Too much life for you! Kill you all the way!
Destroy the top!
Things to do than dance with birds! This claw means nothing!
This about us leaving Utu. First off, heard about it.
What about you? Hear them rumors?
Get it!
They're not rumors. We're approaching.
Goroth.
This grog they have is a harsh but effective medicine.
These Uruk truly are twisted reflections of my kin.
Hell of a lot easier with more grog.
Grog? You want more grog? You ain't done nothing to earn it.
And if I fuck some, I ain't.
Goroth.
Fool! Too slow!
You!
You cut my face! Oh, I was gonna cut your throat!
There's a lot of happy lovers.
Promotion to war chief. stealing our grog.
Fine. As long as they're tough enough to fight, I don't care.
They say the enemy is weak on the left, and that the dwarves will tear through them there. Maybe then we can leave these filthy marshes and go home. Yesterday, the enemy made a call for parley. We saw the emissary's party ride out, a terrible black figure atop a black horse, and flanked by two huge men, similarly clad in black. They were not allowed to ride among our lines. Amid suspicion, they would scout our disposition and report back to their vile master. Instead, a small group of elves and men rode out to meet him. We could not hear what was said, but there will be no peace. Around the camp there are whispers. They say the emissary's mouth blackened and burned with Sauron's words, and that saying them caused the emissary great pain. He promised only slavery and toil, and I am compelled to believe it. I cannot help but think we will never make it into Mordor. Only death awaits us here.
Deerhile said that he saw ghosts on the dead marshes. I thought he just saw his own fear.
The sleepless dead, the shadow men, the dead ones. Mordor calls to them all.
Yeah!
boss around in a while. Maybe.
All right, enough lollygagging. The killer's long gone at this rate. Wait! I smell something. Whatever killed him, I just hope it stays. Witchery causing trouble.
I heard that.
Someone's killed him. Did you hear that? To pack more supplies.
Probably just getting reassigned. I saw that armed ranger sniffing around.
Ghost.
You kill him and he just comes back. You'll be back for us all.
Cool.
House unknown to me. Is this my inheritance?
An arrow from the grave walk to stop me from carrying on.
take me? A slave to North!
Tough. And they're not stupid. We underestimated our enemies.
They are forged for one purpose, to destroy the world of men.
Something just moved.
You won't escape.
I got him.
I need that. Nah.
Still having trouble staying on your feet, slave?
I just wanted to end. Please help.
I think not! Don't let up!
Not before! Not
You've got to save us!
I can barely feel my feet, but I'll find the strength. To run. Thank you, Ranger.
There was a kingdom, here in Mordor itself, raised in defiance of the Dark Lord.